go. All four robots in autonomous action. This might be the best match on Science Division all weekend long. These teams have been powerhouses through everything, and they have some of the highest scores we've seen. Two, one, go. 62A going for the defensive play, trying to push the blue mobile goals away from 202. They can't score and can't build sacks, so their mobile goals are inaccessible. 202Z has no problem still grabbing the mobile goal. 1045A building a sack. Over in the corner, 929U also building up a stack. 1045A in the 10-point zone with 5 cones on a mobile goal. 62A playing heavy defense against 202. 62A taking advantage of the 5 seconds they're allowed to pin. 62A pushing 202Z out of the way. 929U stacking up way high. Yeah, the blue line's robot looking to make something happen. 202Z having issues even building their stack. 50 seconds, our lines with the tower over in their corner. 62A might have broken 202Z. 202Z back in action. 62A making sure they cannot pick up the ball. 62A showing what they're made of. Those boys in San Fernando Valley have it locked. Mobile goal in the 10-point zone. We got a little bit of a tussle on midfield between red and blue. 1045A playing defense, 202. Trying to get their stack going. 62A says, no way, Jose. 929U scoring on their stationary goal. 62A playing heavy, heavy defense, locking down that 202Z robot. 10 seconds left in this match. 929U stacking them up. 202Z having some issues. Drop their stack. That might be it for this